Hello, dear friends. This is the Phone Support Channel. Before watching this video, please subscribe to the channel and like it. And also, write your feedback in the comments if this video helped you, or asking questions. Thank you. In this video, I want to show and tell you how you can view the list of recent followers on the Instagram profile of any user, or even your profile. In order to do this, we need to go to Instagram and copy the link to the profile we need. I will show you using my page as an example, but you can take any profile. Click Share Profile and Copy Link. If, however, this is someone else's account, then you select the three dots from above and click Copy Profile URL. And the link has been copied. Now you need to log out of Instagram and go to any browser. And here, in the search bar, you need to insert our profile link. Now here we click Not Now and Do Not Open in the Instagram application. In order to view the list, you click on the letter A at the top. Here you need to go to the Request Desktop website. Let's move on. Now your Instagram opens as if you opened it from your computer. Here you click on Followers, and you will need to log in. And after you have logged in, click on Followers again, and here you will be shown a list of people who have recently subscribed. As you can see, this is a very simple and fast method. Ready? There is nothing complicated. If you like this video, please like and subscribe to the channel, and also watch other useful videos on the channel. This was the Phone Support Channel. Bye-bye. See you later.